welcome to Kids Language Pod Channel. Kids, do you know, in this worksheet, we have to discuss very, very important topics of UKG, like animals and their food, sense organs, colors, number name, shapes, alphabets, and counting. So are you ready to do worksheet with me? Come with me.
Skip to my loo, my darling.
Let's start UKG worksheet.
Hello, friends.
Yash, what will we do today?
Worksheet.
Which worksheet?
Math, English, EVS.
Very good. So, are you ready to do with me?
Yes, Mama.
Kids, our first worksheet is match the uppercase to the lowercase. Match the uppercase to the lowercase. Kids, in this worksheet, you have to match capital letter to the small letter. Capital letter to the small letter. Like A for apple, B for bird, C for cat. Very good. D for dog. Match with small d. Very nice. E for egg and F for fish. So you have to match with small f. Right, kids? Kids, our next worksheet is cardinal number worksheet from 1 to 10. In this worksheet, we have to match the numbers to the corresponding object. You have to count the objects and then match with correct number name. Okay? Kids, it's very, very interesting. Let's do with me. Count the dog first. 1, 2, 3. Very good. Match with 3. Now count the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very nice. Now, count the apple. 1. Very good. Count the mango. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Now count the cats. 1, 2. Match with 2. Now, cup. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, cap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. Now balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Match with N-I-N-E, 9. Now last is dress. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. Match with 6. S-I-X. Kids, our next worksheet is draw a line to match shapes and the words. Draw a line to match shapes and the words. First, circle. Very nice. Rectangle. Match with rectangle. Very good. Now square. Now star. Next is heart. Next triangle. And next oval. Now kids, our next worksheet is very, very interesting and easy. In this worksheet, you have to count the object and circle on correct given number. 1, 2, 3, octopus. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, star. Very nice. Now, 7, crab. Very good. Now, 1, 2, seahorse. Very nice. 8. Fish. Very good. And 4, jellyfish. Very nice. Now kids, in our next worksheet, write the missing number from 1 to 10. It's very, very easy. Let's do with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. Write 6 here. Very nice. 7. Now 8, 9. Write 10. Very nice. Very good, Bittu. Now kids, our next worksheet is number matching 1 to 10. Number matching 1 to 10. Kids, it's very, very easy. In this worksheet, you have to first trace all the numbers and match with the correct number name. Match with the correct number name. Very good. Very nice. Keep tracing. Very good. Kids, you have to learn all the number name from 1 to 10. Okay? O-N-E 1, T-W-O 2, T-H-R-E-E 3, F-O-U-R 4, F-I-V-E 5, S-I-X 6, S-E-V-E-N 7, E-I-G-H-T 8, N-I-N-E 9, T-E-N 10. It's very simple. Now kids, our next worksheet is match the color with the correct fish. Match the color with the correct fish. Very good. R-E-D, red. Match with red fish. Very nice. Now G-R-E-Y, gray. Match with gray fish. Very good. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Match with yellow. Very good. Now purple. P-U-R-P-L-E, purple. Very good. Now blue. B-L-U-E, blue. Next green. Very good. Next orange. Match with orange. Now brown. Very good. Now our next worksheet is match the senses with correct object. Match the senses with correct object. Very good. Nose. We use our nose to smell. Ear. We use our ear to hear. Eye. We use our eye to see. Hand. We use our hand to touch. And taste. We use our tongue to taste. Very good. Kids, this is our last worksheet. So it's very, very interesting. Okay, let's do with me. Kids, in this worksheet, we have to find out the food for each animal. Okay, so are you ready to find with me? Come with me. Monkey. Monkey loves to eat banana. Rabbit. Rabbit loves to eat carrot. Very good. Mouse. Mouse loves to eat cheese. Now squirrel. Squirrel loves to eat nuts. And cow. Cow eat grass. We all know. Right? Very good. Very good. Well done, Bittu. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Bye-bye.